Professors are like CSE professors are like, yeah, first of all, they're like chill. Like, our CSE HOD, he's like among top 2% of the researchers in India. He got some award recently. Every year, I mean, the internship percentage is 100%. Like, everyone will be placed in some internship by the end of third year. Actually, there's a helipad, like where helicopters, which is not used over there. And coming to my own experience, there are people who are pulling me back actually when I was joining. And they're like, yeah, Arey, what will you go away? It's like hills and all, very difficult. But after a few days, meeting the people over here, like the people over there are really warm, yeah, and all. Seniors interaction, everything was really good, and the friends which I've made over there especially.
So hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. I am Bipul Singh, a second year student at DTU, and in today's video we will be reviewing NIT Sikkim. तो हर बार की तरह इस कॉलेज का रिव्यू भी हम उन्हीं के कॉलेज के स्टूडेंट से करवाएंगे. सो टुडे वी हैव विद अस जयंत हु विल बी रिव्यूइंग हिज कॉलेज दैट इज NIT Sikkim. एंड अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट हमने कई सारे कॉलेज रिव्यूज और भी कवर कर रखे हैं जिसमें हमने उन्हीं के कॉलेज के स्टूडेंट से रिव्यू कराया ताकि आपको एक ऑथेंटिक और बेस्ट पॉसिबल इन्फॉर्मेशन मिल पाए. और उसी के साथ साथ वीडियो थोड़ी सी लंबी हो सकती है तो आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन में टाइम स्टैम्प्स मिल जाएंगे. डिस्क्रिप्शन में जाना, टाइम स्टैम्प पे क्लिक करना, आप उस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो के पार्ट पे पहुंच जाओगे. इससे पहले कि हम वीडियो को स्टार्ट करें, मैं आपसे एक रिक्वेस्ट करना चाहूंगा कि आप इस वीडियो को प्लीज लाइक जरूर कर देना एंड चैनल को भी सब्सक्राइब जरूर कर देना. ऐसे कई सारे ऑसम कॉन्टेंट हमारे चैनल पे आने वाले हैं. सो बिना किसी देरी के यार इस वीडियो को करते हैं स्टार्ट इंट्रो के बाद. So hi everyone, welcome back to the channel, and in this video we are going to review one of the NITs, which is NIT Sikkim, and for that we have invited one of its students. His name is Jayant, so he will be reviewing his college. So before we start the video, let's have a proper introduction of his. So Jayant, can you introduce yourself to our audience?
Yeah, my name is Jayant and I'm from NIT Sikkim. I just completed my 6th sem, entering into my 7th sem right now, and I'm from Andhra Pradesh.
Okay, so my first question to you is, why did you choose NIT Sikkim at first? I mean, are there any other options you were getting?
Since the CSE branch is really good in NIT Sikkim, and I don't know, I mean, not compared to every other branch in NIT Sikkim, the CSE branch is really nice in NIT Sikkim, and in the colleges I was getting for CSE, this was the best. And at the same time, when compared to all the northeastern colleges, NITs, I mean, this has the best CSE branch.
Okay, so you preferred branch over college, right?
Yeah, branch over college.
So my next question to you is about the campus. So NIT Sikkim is in the north part of India, so there are mountains and all that. So how did you found the campus? I mean, can you describe the beauty of the campus?
Yeah, the campus is, of course, like, for now it's temporary campus, but the beauty is like amazing. I mean, there's Mount Kanchenjunga, which is the third highest peak in the world. It is just visible from our campus. So just from the hostel, we wake up and it's right visible to us. And of course, snowfall and all, as normal, like, not in our place, like it just a little bit of snowfall in our place, but there's a lot to explore in Sikkim. There's a lot of snow. You can explore a lot, yes.
I mean, how big is the campus? Can you also tell us about that?
Campus is like, for now it is a temporary campus, but even the campus is really good. Like, of course, like, little bit difficulty in connectivity.
Okay.
But except that, campus is also nice. Like, it's really peaceful, and it's like around 23, even if it's a temporary, it is around 23 or 24 acres, I guess. Everything is like available and it's nice over there.
Since you said the campus is temporary, so is it under some college?
No, not under any college. It is autonomous, and yeah, it is temporary. Like, they built some temporary buildings, and we are continuing in that. And they are like waiting for the land to be allocated in another place.
Okay,
where the connectivity is nice.
So it will take some time to build the new campus, right?
Yeah, it will take.
Okay, so now let's talk about the fees and the scholarships. So can you tell us about that?
Yeah, fees, like, normally for every NIT, I guess there are three categories. Scholarship is based on income certificate. If you have less than 1 lakh, we need to pay, I guess, like 18,000 for mess and 3,000 for tuition fees and all together. And if it's like between 1 to 5, we need to pay 50,000 per sem, like both mess and hostel and tuition altogether 50,000. And if it's above 5, then we need to pay 1 lakh per sem. Yeah, that is the fee structure.
Okay, now let's move on to another question about the professors and the workload you guys have. So how are the professors of your college?
Professors are like, CSE professors are like, yeah, first of all, they're like chill. Chill professors. And yes, the at the same time, they're even really nice. Like our CSE HOD, he's like among top 2% of the researchers in India. He got some award recently. Yeah. And he's really good in everything. And yeah, their support is really good. And yeah, professors are good in CSE. At least like I'm in CSE department. So CSE department is like really nice with professors and nice professors. Even in the other departments, there are really nice professors.
So how much workload do you guys have? I mean, all like the similar colleges. Or you get some time?
Yeah, we'll get a lot of free time actually. A lot. It's like really our wish. If you want to go to class, just go. Otherwise, you do your own thing.
Yeah.
We'll get a lot of time, yeah.
Okay, so now let's talk about the infrastructure. I mean, about the library, labs, the basic facilities. How are they in the college?
Library is like, yeah, there's a library. It's fine. Like the books which we need. Not extra books, like some people need extra books, right? Not extra books, but the books we need for our studies, like till college, they are there in the library. And when coming to labs, all subjects labs are there, but CSE labs are really nice. We have a supercomputer, Kanchenjunga. The name of the computer is to Kanchenjunga. It is a supercomputer. Labs wise, it's really good for CSE, and even other subjects have labs. Fine.
Okay, can you tell me about the annual intake and about the branches that are there?
Oh yeah, for an year, they'll take around 800 people, mm-hmm. and 50% is for home state quota. And in our year, when it comes to CSE branch, there are around 50 people, 55 okay. actually, 55. In the 55 again, 50% for home state quota. And that is the intake.
So now let's talk about your hostel life and about the hostel infrastructure and about the mess food. Describe us.
When it comes to a hostel, yeah, since it's a temporary campus, the first year stays outside the hostel. Like even that is really nice because the first year hostel, the memories we have in hostels are really good, especially first year, because it's an equal distance with the market as well as to the college. So no ragging. Actually, you can escape from ragging because of that, since you're not in college. It's really good first year. Even though if it's outside, it's really close and it's really good. And from second year, you'll get into the campus. And in the campus, of course, you become seniors and you'll call juniors. So mm-hmm. no problem with that at all. And coming to the mess food, the mess food is really nice. I can't say that mess food is like too awesome, too nice, but yeah. It's like average, fine. That's average. Nothing more. The people in the first year hostels are like some hotels actually. Some hotels which are taking rent and which are giving for us for lease. So the rooms are really big. In the first year, we four people used to be there in the hostel. And yeah, four people is like really nice. One used to have a separate room, like inside privacy, the people who need privacy. And yeah, it used to be really nice. Even if four people are there, it used to be nice. And when it comes to second year and all, rooms become a little bit smaller, but yeah, being with friends is fine. Like even four people stay, but we are too close, so that we took another guy into our room.
So now let's move on to another question and talk about the senior interaction, since you are also a senior now. So when you first enter college, so how was the senior interaction and about the ragging? As you said, there is no ragging, but still, if you want to say about that.
There was, but since we are outside the college, like if we are inside the college, of course it is more, because they'll be like, just come whenever they want. But since we are outside the college, yeah, we used to get escaped. But still, even inside the college, like starting, it will be scared, but they are really friendly. First thing, really friendly. They'll help us. Like actually, if you have any doubts in, because if you become like, yeah, when you come to the second year, you need many things about internships. You need to name many about internships. They really help in those and all. interaction is senior, yeah, there is ragging, but at the same time, even in interaction is also so good.
They also guide you. Yeah.
Yeah, they also guide us.
Okay, so now let's talk about the most important, no, not the most important, most asked question from us about the girls to boys ratio in the NIDC
cable. Yeah, as you know, in any college, girls are there in CSE department, and in our CSE department, it's like there were six to seven girls, and I mean, other 50 are boys, so maybe one is to 10 ratio. The one who gets a girl is lucky. That's it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Way more lucky.
Yeah.
So now let's move on to the very most important question about the placements and internship. So can you share about the placement and internship there, about the some data you can give us?
Yeah. Of course, like there's a TNP cell. Like every college, there's a TNP cell. Every year, the internship percentage is 100%. Like, everyone will be placed in some internship by the end of third year, that is for sure. And when it comes to placement, the average package is around 5 to 6 lakh average. Last year, I mean, our present seniors who like not completely, like the placements are not yet done completely. Mm-hmm. Till now, the highest package is 15 lakh. Last year, I guess it went till 22 lakh. Yeah, so the average is around 6 lakh and it goes, look, yeah, it's placements are like around 70 to 80%, internships are like 100%.
So I want to ask, is NIT Sikkim a new IIT or it's established?
No, it's actually younger NIT when compared to other all NITs. It's just younger. It's been 10 years that it's established.
Okay.
Yeah, it's been established, sorry, 9 years. It's been established in 2012. I guess.
Hmm.
Yeah, it's a younger NIT when compared to all others.
All right. So now let's talk about the college fest, societies, and different kind of things. I mean, the name of your fest and about the societies NIT Sikkim have.
Yeah, there are normally two fests. Like one is for, of course, the technical fest, and the other is the cultural fest. And of course, everyone like cultural fest more. Yeah, there are two fests. Like every year, these fests happen, and when these fests happen, it's like, yeah, too good. And when it comes to like clubs, there are different kinds of clubs, photography club and many other clubs like there's a club to teach poor children, orphans and all, and there's a coding club. Yeah, there are different clubs which you can engage
For every interest there is club. I mean, you want
to
say
every interest, yeah.
Okay, so now let's move to another question and let's talk about the sports. Okay, so how are the sports facilities there? And what different kind of sports are there?
Oh yeah, like sports facilities are like, I can't say they are good, but honestly speaking, they are like a little bit less than average. But still there are like grounds where you can, since it's a temporary campus, there's no big ground. There's nothing to say about it. There's a small ground, but yeah, actually there's a helipad, like where helicopters are, which is not used over there. So we play cricket over there. It's really nice like to play over there. And there are people go for inter-NIT sports, like for basketball, badminton, and even those happen. Inter-NIT sports will happen. At the same time, yeah, of course, even if we don't get a ground in our campus, we get ground elsewhere.
Yeah.
Find it some. Yeah.
Okay, so now let's talk about the college alumni. So how are the alumni network of your college and how you get connected through alumni?
Yeah, as I said, like alumni means like, see, for example, if I'm there and I know my seniors, like the one who passed.
Mm-hmm.
So if my juniors had something, they want something which we don't know, we'll connect them to our alumni. Like, you understood right what I'm trying to say? Since they had a job, they had more experience than us. At the same time, even our there's a literature club, frequently conducts seminars by our alumni, like the alumni who is in Intel, for example, who is studying in Germany. They connect, they conduct seminars and all, so that we can interact with them. Yeah.
Okay, if you want to connect with them, just go to LinkedIn and all that. Yeah.
Yeah, LinkedIn. Yeah. Even if you ask any of us, we'll have contact with you, we'll give.
So now let's move on to the last question of this video about the conclusion of your overall college life journey. How's your journey been in NIT Sikkim, if you want to conclude all of that, and any message that you would give to the students who will join NIT Sikkim in future?
Yeah, sure. First of all, don't be scared that, I mean, to the students who want to join an ATCK. It's like, yeah, of course, it's like on the hills and all, but just don't be scared. Just come to it if you really get a chance to come to the college. Especially like for the people who doubt about the branches, CSC, Triple E, they're like good. CSC, Triple E branches are good in college, good placements and all. And coming to my own experience, there are people who are pulling me back actually when I was joining. And they're like, yeah, Arey, what will you go away? It's like hills and all, very difficult. But I was like, Arey, yaar, kuch bhi, NIT, I'll just go. So after I went, maybe I thought it was like bad decision for a few days. But after a few days, meeting the people over here, like the people over there are really warm, yeah, and all. Seniors interaction, everything was really good. And the friends which I made over there, especially, I really miss my college life, speaking all of this, like this COVID and all, everything from home, right?
Yeah.
So really, yeah, in first year, those memories of like going away from the, trying to escape from the ragging, and when we get caught to the seniors, like, not serious ragging, of course, serious ragging, friendly ragging.
Ice-breaking session, kind of.
Yeah, but really it's good, yeah. Experiences and all are good, yeah, you can get to know many new things, actually. You should come out of the normal daily situations to know yourself. Like, of course, after going to a different state like that, I got to know myself a little more, like mixing with, I mean, interacting with many kind of people, like, of course, different people from different states come out there, right? So interacting with all of them increased, what to say, confidence that I can live wherever I go, increases your confidence a lot. Yeah, it's really helpful. Leave up with the studies. Your mental thinking and all, contents, levels and all, really nice. They're really good. And even the memories you create over there, they're really nice. Yeah.
I think the best part of your college might be the sunrise in the college.
The mountain.
Yeah, the beauty, I can imagine. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. It's good. It's really good. Yeah. From your window, see the snow, see the mountain, and just see. Yeah, it's really good. Yeah.
So thank you, Jayant, for having here today and giving your time and an honest opinion about your college. So let's end this video here. I hope you guys like this video. If you do like this video, then subscribe our channel. And if you have any doubt left regarding NIT Sikkim, I left Jayant's social media handles link in the description. You can ask him over there. And apart from that, if you have any doubt from us, you can comment down in the comment section. We'll answer your queries. And let's end this video here. I hope ki aap logo ke video pasand aayi hogi. So stay safe, stay happy, and we will see you guys in the next video.